Omar Pauly was implicated in a string of incidents outside of Lennox County, where he was arrested again but managed to escape authorities. His current whereabouts are unknown. The scheduled draining of the Colton Reservoir was put on hold when city workers discovered.
I can get through here. Think.
We're getting out. Don't worry.
This could be. What is that? Jesse, I know you're here. You have to be. Should be open now. I might be able to use that. Jesse! I miss you so much, baby. I'll find you.
They're gone. Where are the others?
It always tastes best when it's fresh.
Seems safe enough.
That's what you get.